So then I would want to go from here up. Because I'd want it
so
to
do
be like
start,
do,
do you
want to
start from
do,
the from you want this to be your bar?
I think.
And
then build it. Do you think that would be the easiest?
I think it would get hard here because you have this as a base and like, but I mean as long as you glue properly,
right,
it'd be fine.
Okay.
I'm sure it'd be fine. You probably would have to do this piece last, this bottom part because it's lower than the arm, so it's lower. So you'd have to like build this up and probably build all the way up to here and then add it. I think this is down there.
Okay.
I mean, you know, when you pull out your layers, you'll see like which ones are on the same layers. So
right.
You set the plan for the building.
Okay, so then
your line would be like.
It's like a curve from object, contour, you put object from contour up there. Oh, so
it's all selected.
Okay.
Now you're finding the base point. So make sure that it's correct.